WOWT starts with breaking news.
Breaking tonight from Valley, where Brett Smith is taking over as the interim police chief in the town in mid-March. Smith was Valley's chief until retiring several months ago. This comes after former police chief James Deemer was charged with performing an unlawful traffic stop and driving without a valid license. Deemer is on suspension. Artificial